Marcus went off.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
And the energy level here in New Orleans is not all that different from the one we felt back at WrestleMania 30.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Lars Sullivan nailed it. Lars Sullivan using a well-timed shot right there. Lars Sullivan's passed aside. What should his mindset be at this point?
So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
There's really not that much to say other than a very talented competitor with an incredible opportunity here in this Money in the Bank ladder match.
Carter showing signs of fatigue.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Listen. There's an opportunity at the championship hanging from the ceiling. He's not going to let a little attack like this keep him down.
Shade faltering some.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
He's in full control now. That shoulder's being torn apart. This is a ruthless attack. Clark's starting to feel the pressure.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
If there's one thing I know about him, it's to never count him out, especially when there's so much on the line like there is tonight.
He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
Very impressive drop kick. Connects with a counter.
He's stumbling some now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
It's all about that contract, Michael. Nothing else matters. And at this point, he needs to start focusing on pulling down that briefcase and securing his opportunity at the championship.
A tremendous inverted DDT. Look at this. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's looking at it.
DDT!
He's looking good now, guys. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Inside the ring now. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Oh my, what impact.
He, okay.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
The attitude adjustment.
This one is over.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Lars Sullivan's looking for something big here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Check out Cole. No, there's the reversal. Nowhere to go for Clark.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
saw that one coming. Check out Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Look at this.
Look out. He flew through the air with one objective, to destroy.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can.
Oh, what a German suplex.
That should do it.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And he's the new Mr. Money in the Bank. What a turn of events.
No advance.